Ivanovich. Quickly. They'll try to cut us off if they can. Don't let them box us in! That's it! Full power! Go, go, go! Well done, Captain. Keep as low and as fast as you can. I'm uploading waypoint coordinates to your onboard nav system. If we're not across the front lines and inside the canyon before Alligator launches their alert fighters, we're as good as dead.
Captain Sokov, this is General Molyanov. I know you can hear me. Agent Rachev is with you, I assume.
I'm here, General, despite your best efforts to the contrary.
I've heard stories about you, Voron agents. They say you're a ghost. I didn't believe them until now. When did you start to suspect me?
When I realized that one of the nukes was missing from the train. You are the only person who could have warned the Separatists, General. It was a foolish move.
I had to improvise. Once I was ordered to recover the warheads, the mission had to succeed. Two recovered nukes were better than nothing.
And you dragged us over those air defense units in hopes it would be shut down. You destroyed that dam and killed all those men just to shut me up. You're a cold-blooded bastard, General.
Where is the shame in that? Those men will be remembered as heroes.
And what about the people at Romashkino? What about them?
I would never have expected such a thing to happen. Never.
Treskayev used you, General. You must see that now. He and his allies were planning to destroy Romashkino all along.
What's done is done, Drachev. It was a tragedy, a terrible tragedy, but ultimately, it will be for the good of the country. It is a pity. You won't live to see it. You're both brave men. I won't insult your honor by ordering you to turn back. You're doing what you believe is right. So am I. Do svidaniya, my friend.
301. This is Medved Flight Leader. Reduce throttle and alter course to 010 or we will shoot you down. You've got nowhere left to go, Sokov. Surrender or be destroyed.
Enemy aircraft in close pursuit. Can anyone read me?
Wolfhound, this is Mustang Lead. We have you on our scopes at 019 or range 20 miles. Stand by. Waiting to debrief you personally.
A few hours may be all we have left. We'll need to refuel before we make the trip.